26, and there's a nice cold front coming in. It's windy. I'm probably gonna be pretty cold tonight. I just got a hoodie, but I wasn't expecting it to be this windy, so, but it's about perfect. I got a good wind out from the bedding out to me. There's bedding right over here. Then there's harvested bean field to my right. Then there's two oak trees right here. And then there's a pinch point. So I think all the deer are gonna move up through here and go through these oaks here. First time I've ever set up here, and I think it's gonna be good. I think it's gonna be good. So let's wait and see what happens. I'm also gonna be doing a little bit of rattling. I'm gonna see if I can get any bucks up from this bedding area. If they're aggressive, they might show up. So at this time, I think it's a pretty decent time to rattle. Around here, bucks aren't quite as aggressive because the deer to doe to buck ratio is so off. There's a lot more does. So sometimes the bucks don't act as aggressively. We'll see what happens. Matt! Found some blood. A little bit right there. So thick in here. Oh, there's not, that's very, looks very good. See, oh, oh, okay. Very good there. Yeah. Oh yeah, she's bleeding. Oh. Okay. That is awesome. Okay. Not a bad shot at all. Right
there. Let's see, I wonder where my arrow is. Okay. I broke this. I think I broke the shoulder blade. She is a big one. Okay, I gotta exit. Well, I don't know where my arrow went. But I'm happy. Awesome. Thank you, Lord. I think this is amazing. This thing was trying to spot me. Some meat in the freezer.